Happy New Year's Eve, guys. I want you guys to listen very, very closely and pay attention. When I press this video, you're going to have to listen very, very closely and pay attention. This is Irene, the night of the Crown Plaza. Listen to when the girl gets in the car. You see the camera flashing. We're gonna listen to that Irene video again. So in the car, I'm sorry guys, they won't let me be great. You hear the car door opening. You heard him say, "You don't like that?" You heard it. She said, "Come on, it's gonna be in and out." And we just gonna play this one since it already played, extended. So you know who this is, the light-skinned guy. Remember they said he was in jail.
Tonight.
And this is from Irene's video, what she had of Rico. This is not Rico right here. They're showing Rico was the light-skinned guy. With the black shirt on. So, for everybody that said Rico was in jail, we know that was a lie. You see how Rico didn't really want to have his face on there, and he put his hand over his mouth. Rico, Kanika ex-boyfriend. As we seen him on a video with Shamaya and Bri Bri as well. Justice for Kanika. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. I appreciate all donations through PayPal and Cash App. Rico, we see you. We know you wasn't in jail. We saw you on the footage.
Shout out Bang Gang, yo. Big B's. Them only B's I'm throwing out right there. Yeah. Just so y'all know, that's not my video shaking.